So, we're back after one series of a series you might have seen. I've came back. I had to take a break I love this game. I just played it a couple minutes ago. Not on this one, of course, but so if you don't remember last video, then go check out last video, then come back. Wait, so sorry, you heard some stuff, and I'm just, it helps me kind of concentrate with playing stuff like that. We're back. Oh yeah, also guys, this isn't the last Parkham video. As you can see, here's the stuff. So we're gonna wanna get this.
You're safe now. We're
going after that crazy witch. I saw her heading out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and her boyfriend.
All right. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her.
This should be better. electricity pads. Oh yeah. It's the best day of my life. TV series that me and Nathan made. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh. Well, at least I didn't have to take out a person by myself. Guys, catch that. That was a bad time party. Oh, yeah, also, if you haven't seen, I got my hair tied. Oh, joy, joy. The freaking lunatics are out, so yay! Happy joy to you. Hi, lunatics. check. Bye, Winnie check. Oh, frick. He's been waiting up here the whole time. Oh, looks like I'm gonna die. Looks like I have... Scan me. Yep, because every place needs to scan me. Okay, so. Oh, God. So, I'm going to go back up here. So, okay. Watch me. Can go under there also. Isn't that just joy for everyone? Someone wanted to join the party. Okay, I'm just going back. Terrifying, so I'm just gonna start leaving. And I wish these gates didn't take so long to open. I found something. Ladies and gents, I have found something. Living nightmares. It's living joy, joy. I'm gonna start. Yeah, a little crack. Okay. Living nightmares. There's a Riddler map and ching, good sale you guys have. So it's like all I'm gonna have to do is take out two. As long as I don't catch their attention. Can you be quiet, Joker? Joker, I'm the person who's supposed to talk. Shut your mouth, Joker. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I forgot. Do you just want to come home? Sorry, guys. Say hello. Hello, everyone. I'm joking. No, you're going just body down. Hey, dude, come on. I said get off. Step off. The oatmeal. Wind tower is gone. What? Oh, there's wind tower. Wind tower. Nope. Wait, no. There's literally a lunatic up on that guy's head. Do you see that? Look. Do you see that? See, I'm gonna hit. See, look, he just fell off. And hands off me, freaks. I said, yo, how can you open it? Jesus. You shooting me? Oh. Screw that. Yo, screw that. No. Screw that. No, I could just do it. It's gonna be a long time until we see the light. Spider cat, ow, 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 ow. Spider cat, ah, holy crap, you can. Okay, now can you just stop being little crap, pumpkin?
No pumpkin. Bad pumpkin. Bad.
Hey!
Come on.
Sorry. Okay, so.
I
Batman, you are so dumb. That's literally what I am doing. Okay, you guys are gonna let pumpkin. You. Little crap. So you guys see this? So I'm about to. It's the bat! Zoom. Oh, they just got screwed, so. It's not the bat! Okay, so. So see? I just took out these guys. And now. Da 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 da! I'm gonna use our new gadget, I guess. It isn't really that new. We're about to get a gadget with him. Wait, why do you keep on looking behind you? He's like, meow. It's so dumb and it's so distracting. Like, soda. Yo, screw that. See, look, do you see all these hostiles? Looks like you're gonna die first. Because it actually is. It looks like you're just begging to. Actually, no, I'm gonna kill you first. Because you're the least closest away from everyone. Sorry, guys. Should I just turn off the light and stuff? Is that better? Yep, that's better. So, now since this is way better.
Come on! He's just a loop like the rest of us.
You can handle this.
So, you are with him, Lucky, so. Is that a good idea? I put it all around before you came. A potato knocked you out in minutes before you came. Screw you! Potatoes. awesome rule. Hey. No. I am the boss of you. You cannot boss me around, little person. You are a little human. I mean, you are a little cat. You're pathetic. Okay, so. So you saw the kid.
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't have a
You're not good. You are not.
He just went down.
So. What will I do when I come and knock you out? Come up. Oh my god. Come on, the fan will still want you to come up. Come on. What way are you gonna go? Okay, hurry, please. Little bit of a time crunch. Okay, why are bats?
Up top, in the treetop, flying rude, we know he is. It looks like he's got you a gift up there.
Can you guys consider? A potato flew around my room before you came.
What happened?
Come on.
What's going on? Keep looking. Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself.
It's too classy. Okay, you guys with a little light on the top. Yes, that's much better. A potato flew around my room before you came. I'm annoyed because you guys can't see up there. So this is good, right? I'll just... Potato flew around my room before you came. Okay, so you're pretty much called out to die. Now this guy is.
I'm not scared.
Comment below which one's better with the light on, because I really want to know, so yeah. So just tell me. So you've seen it multiple, so just tell me which one's better in the comments below.
I found someone.
Joko's right, I found someone. I'm up and you're gonna looks like her fingerprints are all over herself. Time to open. No.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop. But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. No! You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
Has anyone seen The Boys? Warning, it's very inappropriate. Yeah, I'm round to you too. A turtle flu. It's off. Zip a whip.
Looks like I cut the power to the generator again.
Ow. Oh my god. Okay, this cat is insane. Get out, girl. Holy living balls. I said that. Then again, I forgot he is a 1-year-old. So,
thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in
there? Punks like these for breakfast.
Went over there and started doing something to the I have no idea.
Wait, he's a cannibal? To Carl Todd. Are they making these names up? Or is this, or what?
Well, aren't you the persistent one?
No, I'm not.
Always one step ahead.
Actually, yeah. I'm always.
It won't be long before I have an army of titan monsters at my fingertips. Just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens.
Hey Joker, spoiler alert, you lose. Yeah, spoiler alert, you lose. Okay, I probably should hurry. Cause is this stuff? Okay. A potato flew around. Sometimes this game doesn't make any sense, but a potato flew around my Am I the only one who... What is this? Anyone who's a DC fan and knows about this, comment, tell me what this is. Because I honestly don't know. What was that? Sometimes I get confused with this. Now I can go this way, and this way, and... Oh! What? Ew! Ew! What are those? I'm just gonna grab those. What are those? Okay, ew. Okay, I'm happy to get out. Ew, those things are disgusting. Are those like mushrooms? Okay, now that's just how that get there. Oh, I've done this before. So, shh. And then I'm going to go up here, and then so I actually went in the vent and exploded it, but no! No, I missed. Oh, oh crap on that. Turn off the room before you go. Shoo. Get on that turn. Oh god, not this one. Not this one. Crap again. Oh, looks like I already found it. Seeing the what a squirrel that he was.
I'll need to take out the operator first.
What Batman said. So you guys are probably like, what? Why is this a stealth mission if you can't even, you know, like do this crap? If you can't even stealth, you'll find out. I think Batman already said it to you. And time to open up you. So right now I can do it without detective mode, but as soon as I do something that you guys will find out, I'm doing it right now. And then I have to put on detective mode, cause everything's ready. Detective mode. Ding, ding. Move. Okay, so I'm gonna actually need this room. So you guys are like, so I just played this mission recently. So here, I was supposed to get to there, but you guys are like, I mean, I tried to glide once, and I went, ah! And I died. So, this is actually going to be very scary. That's what you do. Now we can get everyone. So I'm gonna kill this guy. So. Wait, no, I actually can't do that. I mean, I can if I want to. He's way up there.
What? What's going on?
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant garden. I should pick up Farley's trail again so I can find her.
Yeah, wait. I have to talk to these dum-dums. Prince usually scarred for life like this one. Why do you have to look at them? I've taken them out.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
In a little bit, we're gonna come to an end here. So, we're gonna find the hidden door. And looks like the Quinn's fingerprints are all over. This opens up.
Production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person in Arkham Island who can help us.
What makes you think poison ivy will help you?
If her plants are a problem,
excited we have got a new toy.
I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
Okay, so we have a new toy to play with. This might be a marathon, so. Yo, it did not glitch. It glitched. Okay. I'm going to take you out. And he's still on the screen. I'm super sorry.